అగైన్ వెల్కమ్ చెప్తున్నాం మేము.
థ్యాంక్ యూ.
సో భరత్ అనే నేను, తర్వాత మళ్ళీ మాకు వినయ విధేయ రామాలో కనిపిస్తున్నారు. అండ్ కంప్లీట్లీ డిఫరెంట్ కదా ఈ ఫిల్మ్ మీకు కూడా.
అబ్సల్యూట్లీ.
దాంతో కంపేర్ చేస్తే
ఐ ఫీల్ దట్ బోత్ సో డిఫరెంట్. ఐమ్ సో లక్కీ దట్ ఐ గాట్ టు డు టు కంప్లీట్లీ డిఫరెంట్ క్యారెక్టర్స్, టు కంప్లీట్లీ డిఫరెంట్ ఫిల్మ్స్.
యు హావ్ టు, యా.
Yeah.
Please, you have.
He's not taught me enough. He's taught me all the wrong words in Telugu.
So try at least a little bit, like.
Yeah, but I'm good with my dialogues. I can learn my dialogues very well. So that's the max for now. But I will. But yes, as you said, I think they're both very different, and they're both very different films. So I'm very lucky to have done two completely different films with two amazing actors,
right.
And now working with Charan. So. Right. Yeah, I think I think the word hero, he defines it perfectly. And to be doing a film like this, it tick marks all the boxes of that full hero
full
that you want to see. You know,
commercial film,
hero, with not just action, but I mean, of course, he's looking like Rambo over there or better. But even the emotions, the dance, the drama, and to be, you know, to kind of have that conviction in a film like this, which is larger than life. It's commendable. I mean, amazing.
And Boyipati garini chuste nakte